right, I've got my steam distillation set up and running. We're going to briefly go over how this whole thing is working and operating, and then we're going to look at each part and just how to put this all together. So starting with my steam production, I have a Florence flask that's a round flask with a flat bottom. I would use a round bottom flask, but I don't have any. But I've got a Florence flask here. It's being heated by my Bunsen burner, and all that's in here is water. This is just water that's boiling to produce steam. The steam travels up, and it goes through this tube and down this glass tube. This glass tube goes all the way down underneath the surface of the liquid in this Florence flask. This Florence flask is sitting on a hot plate, which is helping just keep it warm so that this steam can do its job of moving things through instead of taking forever to heat up and producing a bunch of extra water that I don't need. Once I've got the steam traveling down into this fluid, which this fluid is just a solution of water and the orange zest that we're distilling, as it travels through here, it heats up the limonene, which is the aroma responsible for the smell of oranges and lemons. That's the molecule that's going to be what we're trying to extract. That's our smelly chemical that we're trying to get out of this. That is going to convert from a liquid, it's an oil, into a gas. And it'll travel with the steam back up through this tube and out this tube. So you can see, this tube is sending steam directly into the fluid, and then it all travels up off the surface, travel through this tube and into the condenser. This is called a condenser. What this does is it has fresh water coming in from the tap. It goes through a double-walled glass tube, so water is able to flow from here up through here, and then on the inside it's hollow. The water can't get all the way in, and I've got the gas traveling through this tube, and it's being cooled down by this water that continuously flows through here. So the water comes in through here from a faucet, and then it goes out through here back into the drain. And so by the time the gas is able to travel down the condenser tube, it actually converts back into a liquid, and it drips out into my beaker here. And so we're going to be collecting 1,000 milliliters, one full liter, of our water and limonene oil mixture. And then later on, we'll go on to separate that using a separatory funnel.